10, it is not just outside anymore. Now the Oklahoma State Capitol is crumbling from within. A dangerous development tonight in this ongoing problem. Good evening, I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
And I'm Paul Folger. For months, we have been telling you how bad the conditions have gotten.
What fell this weekend could have killed someone. KOCO's Morgan Chesky is at the Capitol tonight with what happened, Morgan.
Oh, Paul, Jess, we've all gotten used to seeing all that scaffolding on the outside of the Capitol. But even staffers tell me they were surprised when they showed up this morning to find a piece of concrete about this big that had given way and done this.
As if Mondays weren't bad enough, this is what greeted Jason Wharf this morning. A desk destroyed below what was a ceiling. The culprit in pieces all over the ground.
Visually, it's a striking image, but it's actually not terribly uncommon in this building. We're talking about a 100-year-old piece of rebar that has rotted out and caused some concrete to shake loose.
4 pounds of it, to be exact, falling with more than enough momentum to really hurt someone. Just the latest problem to a laundry list of issues with a Capitol that's falling apart, both outside and in.
Is it safe standing here right now?
We'll find out. Yeah, it wasn't safe sometime over the weekend. And in this case, the rebar had rotted and it actually eroded in some areas where it was basically dust.
To make matters even worse, falling concrete, not even the only problem here in the Capitol basement. About a month ago, workers showed up to find wet carpet, and when they peeled it back, they found this. An ancient drain thought to be sealed was anything but, flooding the entire office.
If and when there is money made available to fix this building, one of the first things you'll see is the entire basement excavated and redone.
Until the more than $100 million needed shows up, Capitol staffers are moving up, leaving the basement for a prettier, safer first floor view.
Now, as for finding all that funding, a bill to renovate the Capitol failed last session. But after today's incident, those I spoke to today said they're confident that money will finally come around. We're live at the Capitol, Morgan Chesky, KOCO, 5 News.
Morgan, thank you. Something's going to have to be done. House Speaker Jeff Hickman told us tonight that the crumbling concrete provides more evidence that the Capitol is in desperate need of immediate attention. If lawmakers are going to get funding for repairs, they need to do it fast. The legislature adjourns for the year on May 30th.